train to the airport. Transfer point, will you read by Hartsfield train? Turn is the next station. Doors will open left in direction of travel. Travel will be quiet and probably will be seen in the turn. Pardon me, make a way. Please place your luggage by the baby shoes on chair. And then that is the door chair in front of each car. Additional space will be seen after the house.
Train station and Atlantic station. This is the connecting point to Cobb Community Transit.
This train is bound for airport.
I
Estación es Civic Center. Exit here for the Summit Building. This is the weekday connecting point for regional express bus services. At MARTA, we believe everyone should enjoy the ride. Learn more about our code of conduct at itsmarta.com.
En MARTA, creemos que todos deben disfrutar del viaje. Encuentre más información acerca de nuestro código de conducta en
Center is the next station. Doors will open left in direction of travel. Peachtree Center Station.
Para acceso al ascensor, por favor salga por el lado derecho del tren.
Measure the corner of thickness after you put on your microns, then treat and you're done. The bench on that one time.
So you're removing that?
Then treating this from the strength of the main strong.
That's interesting. So do you say it's like easy to do in the office?
The joy.
So why would you do that?
Train about that one.
Imagine we try to do
Train bound for airport.
Do this for me. You're always expanding your brain. Just try when you're sitting on the plane. Don't let you take it in the plane.
Imagine how much happier he is not being in the line with that range, with a waste of years in the Lord and Joe's office.
Oakland City.
It's just wide open. It's just a big empty space. Imagine if you just had to get partitions.
Or let those partition things instead of having seniors and individuals with disabilities. Please make priority seats available.
Las leyes federales requieren que áreas comunitarias de asientos cerca de las puertas de tren estén a disposición de personas mayores de edad y personas con discapacidad. Por favor, deje los asientos prioritarios disponibles.
He said, not only are they not giving that up, they now want the dance studio. I said, oh, that was fair. I did say that to him. I said, well, that was fair. Well, we do operate to them first.
Trying to ground for everyone.
Instead of people who have been here for years.
Bound train to the airport.
How did he respond to that? Oh, well. We have pounded you for how many years? But I have to say.
It was so funny though, because he was like, when I started saying something about Karen, he went, oh God, he went like that. He goes, let me guess, she wants everything. She wants you to make it all fit in a little of space that's not possible. I said, exactly. I said, I told her to tell her what she needs.
Or make care of the next
station. Got the floor. I said, well, she gives me the floor plan. I said, and then she's like, well, I need two private offices, and then I need two more spaces for interviews, and I need storage, and I need a conference room, and I need to go to that. He's like, I've had these battles with Karen so many times. He's like, she's so unrealistic. And I said, and then, of course, she wants us to pay for it all. Which, you know, and I finally, she goes, well, I'm not paying for this. I said, Karen, I'm more than willing to, like, rearrange things a little bit. And I said, but I'm not giving you a whole brand new office, not paying for carpets, and you want to add rooms that you don't really have now. I said, but I don't think you're going to add rooms.
Well, Karen,
she goes, I said something wrong. You're going to lose this space. She goes, why? I said, how are people going to get in? I said, if people come in your door, that's going to be a hallway that's going to have to go to the left. And then turn. I said, so 3 feet this way is lost to this. And she just was like, oh, I don't understand. I said, okay, let me simplify it for you. Not possible for me to fit what you want into this space.
La siguiente estación es Lakewood, Fort McPherson. Exit here for connecting bus service to Lakewood Amphitheater. At MARTA, we believe everyone should enjoy the ride. Learn more about our code of conduct at itsmarta.com.
En MARTA, creemos que todos deben disfrutar del viaje. Encuentre más información acerca de nuestro código de conducta en itsmarta.com.
That's just put in his office.
Imagine just doing the work as it's
it's done, you just put it out front.
But I'm telling you, it'll absolutely work.
Put it online, and just sell everything off. As if, and like Kalisich said, the nicest part about what she does is everything's at her own. Like people see something on, she'll make a piece, and she puts it on her website. Someone buys it, and it's gone. Like that piece.
Shouldn't be a storage auditorium.
Well, that piece is gone. So nothing that she does is ever, she can't duplicate it.
That means she's got one of the perfect.
So she has a beautiful little shop set up in her house. You should see it in this room with all of her equipment, all these little things with all of her stuff. Everything is done online. And she ships, if people pay for it, she ships it out, and that's it. But the nice part is, like, it says on her thing, every single piece is one of a kind.
If
you see something you like, you better get it, because it could be gone in an hour. And then as soon as someone buys it, she just...
Have a great day.
Here, what is this? As soon as someone buys it, she just goes in and removes it from, so people, you know, people can see it. Because she said sometimes she'll put, like, sold on them and leave the picture, so that people will get the mental, like, shit, I want this, I better. She said she's never made less than $10,000 in one of those weekend craft fairs. But she said she so that's because she hand makes every single piece.
Your son's a hard worker.
Oh, I know. That's why he said he's so frustrated. He said at work, he said, I love what I'm doing.
La siguiente estación es el aeropuerto. Exit Hartsfield Jackson International Airport, where there are Delta and Southwest Airlines check-in kiosks next to the station. Federal law requires that the designated priority seating area near the train doors be made available for seniors and individuals with disabilities.
Las leyes federales requieren que área prioritaria de asientos cerca de las puertas del tren estén a disposición de personas mayores de edad y personas con discapacidades.